Chapter 4, As Dawn Breaks. I open the windows to my bedroom, and the letter they last offer the cool night air flow in a strip over my court dress. I feel hot all over. My skin feel too trigger, and my head all not stop race. I ever been caught before many times. I ever be witness to Mori at furnace. Then wings begin to our vessel insulated. Fear is make up for the year inability to layer with our panoply of discrepation and cruelty. Twisted word prank omissions, headless scandals, not to mention their revengers upper one another for incident half remembered silights, strong or less frequently than they are sealess capricious light, for example, eyes head cap. Madoc needs blanched here away a mere iron. Needs the salt spray ever this year after very battle he ritually dips his wood in the blood his enemies. I let see hood kept under glass, and the Amori the fabric is stiff and stained. A brow so deep he is almost black as empty, for a few mirrors offer green. Sometimes I go down staring at it, trying to my parent in the tidal lines of her trade blondes. I want to feel something besides a vague care at scenics, quasi-quiescence. I want to feel more, but every time I look at it, I feel less. I think about going to Amori now, but I don't. I stand in front of my windows, imagining myself. I fear light, machines myself, which who dear here hat and my fingers had then chopped here my finger off. I slept the day away, walking disoriented, battling my way out ever long and brilliant curtain around my bed. Drow was riding alone, ever checks. I think the battle were waiting for me, but it's why going taped severity most ever coming and going. I climbed away and splashed my face, leaving my fairy. It is impossible notice that everyone else is merry, like Febrana of Crochet Pine Needles. Dry blonde, milky weed. I smell like pity. Yeah, sweat, and the soul breath, unless I scrub myself clear.